more swatches. Okay, so the palette itself is composed of 9 shades. And mind you, I already used them for my eye look. That's why they don't look nice and pristine, but these are the shades that the palette has. Bye. fair, a medium, and a very dark one, so you can see how your skin tone would look with the colors. So that's always nice. The palette is, of course, cruelty-free. That's the only type of makeup I purchased. And the pressed powder shadow claims it says highly pigmented shadow that applies evenly and feels ultra velvety and silky. This long-wearing formula contains a unique combination of softer powders which adheres easily to the eyes, gives a soft focus effect, and blends smoothly and evenly. It is 0.90 grams times 9. Which one is not, so I usually try to avoid this palette could